But when I stopped, I noticed something real strange, man. I noticed about the fourth month that my dick was smaller than I thought. No, I did, because I knew I had 14, 15 inches. And I was in the bathroom one day taking a piss. I said, hey, what happened to my dick? Hey, I've been robbed. Somebody stole my dick, left me with this little child's pee-wee. And women look up. Do men have dick hang-ups? Shit. You don't think they do. Like, if you're with a guy and you plan on first date, right, you might give him a shot tonight. You wait till you get home and he gets undressed and then give him that look. You know that look you women have when you go. You're talking about a motherfucker getting dressed fast, right?
Well, gee, it was all right when I left home.
I remember when I was 20, my dick was hard all the time. I mean, it'd wake up at attention. I'd be...
Rich, we going on a patrol today?
I mean, some mornings, it would wake me up. You know, I'd be sleepy, hit me on the chest.
Rich. Rich, wake up, I gotta go to the bathroom.
You know, and it would lead me to the bathroom. I didn't. Okay. Right into the gut. Yeah. And it pissed hard. You remember you pissed like, shh, shh, shh. Half an hour just shh, shh. Now some mornings I wake up, I wonder whose dick it is. Yeah. Hey! Speak to me!
What? What, are we on fire again? What?
The only thing about public toilet is if somebody recognized my ass. You know, because you could go in the toilet, or aren't they like, you go in the toilet, take a shit, no one might say nothing. They may make a face when you leave, right? Look at that. But they see me, they start talking, Richard Pryor! That was you and that shit!
Shitting, bubbling.
Hey, everybody, come here. Richard Pryor was in there shitting. And they got them, you ever go into them urinals? Ladies probably never seen them. Just got them big urinals and shit. And the men go in there and stand right up in the urinal. Like they hide in their shit or something, to be right up in there like, and look each other in the eye. That's where men definitely look each other in the eye, because you don't look down, you look down and say,
what you looking at?
Only trouble I have in there, people want to meet me, be pissing, talking about, Richard Pryor! Oh, shit, I'm sorry, bro. Here, shake my hand. Everybody be standing up like this, be cool, Jack. Just looking in the eye. Then some big dick motherfucker come in, right? Stand way back in.
What's happening, fellas? You want to stand to the left? I'm going to shake it to the left, pal. You better move over.